I've laid out in detail a global warming initiative because, but focusing first and foremost on what we do with those communities that are the poorest communities that are hit the worst by environmental degradation. Whether it is flooding, whether it's being in the shadow of a smokestack, whether it's lead paint in the wall, whether or not it's you can't turn on a faucet without drinking poison water, that would be the first and foremost focus immediately what happens as we move towards zero emissions. Number one. Number one. Number two, the whole idea that, in fact, we think that the global warming that's occurring and having this phenomenal impact on the United States of America and the world is a consequence of it hurts everyone equally. It does long run, but in the near term, it's a gigantic unfairness to people in poverty because they live in the wake of all of these things that are happening. And so, folks, the additional piece of this is that there is no reason why it's not, by the way, it's overwhelming the interest of everybody, everybody. If we end this gigantic division, bring people to poverty, out of poverty, move them into a place where, in fact, they are able to compete, they get a fair shot, whether it's housing, whether it's education, whether it's healthcare, whatever it is, it benefits the whole nation. And we got to stop letting these guys use the divisions that exist in the country as a means